can't be good.
I don't trust this psycho.
Roy! Roy, open up! Open the door, you twat! Roy!
What's going on?
Well, it appears my associate on the other side of this door is either passed out drunk or deceased.
We'll check it out.
Stay on the radio. We ain't alone.
Welcome home. Got a doorbuster. Stevie, we reached a closed gate.
Now we rigged those up so that Zeke couldn't stumble in. There's multiple switches to open them. Some of them are on timers. Have fun.
Prick.
Look for the switch.
Flip the next switch. We got all the switches. Another locked gate. Does anyone see a switch?
Got the creeper.
Flip the next switch. Flip the next switch.
We gotta hurry here.
Head up! Bull! Stevie, we cleared the second gate.
Congrats! You're smarter than a sack of rotting entrails.
Let's go! Shit. I don't like this. We're completely exposed.
Stevie! I think we're in the main hub.
No, my little hatchlings have reached the sea! There are two control rooms here. Use the one on the right.
I'll take what I can get. The tunnel door is opening. Shit! They're coming! That noise is gonna bring a swarm.
This was good.
Oh, bugger, look at that! I can't get the engine running! Oh, I guess you'll have to fight them without me.
Oh my god.
Loading ammo!
I got us an auto turret.
Fire in the hole!
We're running!
Anybody else?
Come on, cabrón!
Grenade is live!
Creeper's gone.
Vent could get us across. I'm checking it out.
Come on, creep.
Door charge is gonna blow.
Gotta be something. Good enough. Picked up a defense kit.
We doing this or not? Get to that big vent!
Where are you hiding, Creeper?
Heads up! Creeper!
Fan's still on. Looks like we got a control panel here.
Everybody good? Let's move.
Oh, this place gives me creeps.
Ugh! The lower level is filled with gas.
Pipe should hold our weight.
I'll take what I can get.
Reloading.
Usually I'd say stay off the pipe. This is the only way out.
Ventilation is dead. We've got to fire it up to clear out the gas. Look, another fan switch. That should turn on the ventilation.
Come on now, Creep. I know your ass is there.
The gas level is dropping. I think it's only clearing the top floor.
Next level looks okay. Let's go.
Air is good down here.
It's not gonna be safe down there until we air it out.
Missing a key. Stevie, what do we do?
Unless you can breathe poison, I'd start searching dead workers for a key.
We got no choice. Start checking workers for the key.
Heads up! Move! Damn it!
Looks like the gas does nothing to the Zeke.
Key. Four. Creeper! Somebody shoot it!
Couldn't get him off. Thanks. This guy doesn't have the key. This guy doesn't have the key. Until we get that key. This guy doesn't have the key.
Loading ammo!
Found the key. Heading to the control panel. The gas level's dropping.
We can drop down a level.
No key here either.
What? Come on! Find the freaking key!
There's some down below in the gas.
We got no choice. We gotta go down. Drop the bomb!
Thank God. I was a minute from passing out.
I'm okay.
Last level down and we get out of here.
Right there. Head into the red tunnel.
Did you guys catch up with Roy yet? Ginger fella, about 5'7". He owes me money.
I might have put a bullet in his head about a minute ago.
Let's go. Looks like up from here.
What's in here? Shit! They're coming!
Oh, shit! Zeke coming from up top! Shit! They're dropping! Run!
I'm good. Good enough. Oh my God. Hang on. I'll patch you up.
Thanks.
I'll take what I can get. Looks like you could use some help.
Appreciate it.
Hang on. I'll patch you up.
Saved my ass.
Loading ammo!
Look! I bet that vent leads back to the train! Heads up, creeper. Stevie, we're back in the main hub.
Well, I've underestimated you. If I was a betting man, I'd have just lost my ass. Now open the door.
Let's flip the door switch and get the hell out.
Auto turret ready.
We've got an infector!
Big gun set.
She ain't getting up.
I'm reloading.
Everybody good? Let's move. Door should be opening. This will slow him down.
Looks like Black Friday!
I got us an auto turret.
Inside the train!
Coming. Anybody else? Grenade is live!
angels has come. Well, thanks for the assistance, my darlings. I'll see you later.
You can't leave us here.
Son of a bitch!
Take him out!
Whoa, whoa, Jesus! Honestly, you Yanks have no sense of humor. Now hurry up and get on a bloody train.